When we started, we should buy a lot of equipment. And I go back to my friends in TV2 and ask, hey, what's your opinion? What should we do? And they said, yeah, you have to use Graswelli. Yes, you have to use the Sony camera. Yes, we have to everything that we have done for many years. And I told them, no, I want to have something new. And from that day, we have used Ross for everything here in UMC because it's for our company, it's fit us very good.
At UMC, we do everything from the smallest productions to very large full-scale productions. From small off-tube commentating to large live on-air studio productions.
We do a lot of live show for Discovery, but we also do other stuff for the football organization.
With our new Obi van, it all started with the World Championships in ice hockey. So it was important to have products that we know work well and products that we know how to work. So it was a perfect fit with Ross in terms of what you can do in a very small space, but also the knowledge that we have with Ross products. It just makes sense.
We had a different replay system. We rented it, but it was expensive, really expensive to buy, but also expensive to rent. So we had to figure something out because we had to make money. So we searched the market for different replay systems, and we got the Abacus replay, the Mira. And then I tried it out, and I tried it simultaneously. We rented the system, but also had the Mira on loan. And after a couple of days, I used only the Mira, but after a month, I said that we don't need the rent system anymore. We have three different Abacus Mira systems, one in the Obi truck, and we have four different edit suites. Since we have three different systems, and there's Europa League, European qualifiers, there's many different feeds. And since we have the 8-channel system, but the normal setup is 6 in, 2 out. But then we have all the different inputs. So since there's network play now, we can just play out clips from another server. So it's much easier to build highlights and to share stuff between the systems as well. When we have dual operating systems, we have four inputs, the same four inputs on both users. But in our case, normally that's four different matches. And if you're going to build highlights from four different matches, just following the live feed, that's going to be complicated for one person. So it's easy then to have dual operating or two remotes and two persons. Just divide the inputs. One person takes input 1 and 2 and edit highlights from that, and the other one takes input 3 and 4 and edit highlights from those matches. If one person should do all of that, it would be easy to miss stuff, like if there's a funny situation or there is something happened. It's hard for one person to pay attention to all the feeds at once. So for us, it's really nice to be able to divide the work on two persons. On this system, we have the function keys, and that's really good because we have camera 1 to 6. So all the angles are easy to reach, or you could use all the 6 angles without using a shift key to get to the last inputs. Compared to other system, if I clear the system, then all the files are gone and I have to import again. But here I can have files stored in the clip library and they're there for me when I need them. The remote is easy to use. A person that never used it before can easily just sit down, read the text on the remote, and figure out what it does. It's intuitive. So a person that never been doing replay can actually sit down and do it. You don't have to use many, many, many hours to use it. But of course, you have to use it a lot to be good. But that's why they call it a job. We are also using the system as not a replay server, but then it's more like ingest. And if we're going to record something and edit it later, then we just record 1 to 8 channels, or we can record on all of them or as many as we would like to, and then export afterwards. So if we need to edit 8 camera, we can record all 8 and export them and do the edit and then push the clips back and just play it from one channel.
Ross was really a good company for us.
Ross Video is a great choice because of the whole package you get with Ross. We have several products that all ties in perfect together. And maybe the most important part for me is to have one source for support, and the support is fantastic.
Several guys have talked to me afterwards that they've been to different jobs where they said that I wished I had the mirror.